ICE is being blamed for an accident just outside the George Massey Tunnel in Richmond last night. Two northbound vehicles collided, but fortunately no one was seriously hurt. Richmond and Delta crews were called to deal with the crash, with a truck de-icing the area.